Jai Swaminarayan friends, we have discussed in exercise 6.5, right? Problem sum 6.5, question number, in a problem sum 23 is remaining and 26 also remaining, right? And question 11 also remaining. Okay, first we discuss the 26th question, because 22nd last lecture we already discussed this one, same type of question. Okay, so 26th question, show that semi vertical angle of a right circular cone of a given surface area and maximum volume. Okay, first we draw the right circular cone. A O B, slant height and radius. First we apply the Pythagoras theorem in the right angle triangle, so L square equal to h square plus r square, and surface area, not a curved surface area but surface area is equal to pi r l, this to surface plus bottom part, plus pi r square. Okay, just hold it. Show that semi vertical angle is alpha. You can suppose here alpha, beta, gamma, delta, theta, anyone. Okay, show that semi vertical angle of a right circular cone of a given surface area and maximum volume. Okay, we prove that volume is the maximum. Our volume formula is 1/3 pi r square h. Okay, volume of the cone is 1/3 pi r square h. Okay, now you can convert the whole equation in any one variable. Convert on r or h. Suppose convert the r, so we put here r equal to l square minus h square, and here h, not possible, just hold it. Here the square, both sides square, v square equal to pi square upon 9 r 4 h square, right? Now h square equal to, yeah, this one, pi square r 4 upon 9 h square equal to l square minus r square. Okay, now convert. Yeah, okay, done it. This one, convert the subject of L. First one, S minus pi r square equal to pi r L. Therefore, L equal to S minus pi r square upon pi r. Now put here pi r. Put here L square equal to pi r. This one. So, V square equal to pi square r 4 upon 9 in a bracket, l square equal to s minus pi r square whole square upon pi square r square minus r square. Okay, now first we take the LCM. Pi square r 4 upon 9, pi square r square LCM minus pi square r 4 expansion, s square minus 2 pi s r square and plus pi square r 4. So this two term will be cancelled. Pi square also cancel, r square also cancel. R square upon 9, s square minus 2 pi s r square. Open the bracket. So your final function in convert r variable, right? Yeah, FR equal to V square equal to A square upon 9 into R square minus 2 pi S upon 9 into R4. This is your final function. Okay? Right? Now, F dash R. First order derivative. F dash R. A square upon 9 as it is R square derivative is 2R. Minus 4 is the coefficient, 4 to the 8 pi s upon 9 into r cube. Now f dash r equal to 0. So s common, 9 common, r 1 time common, 2 common, 2s upon 9 common, 2 common, s common, 9 common. So here s into only s, yeah, only s, 2s upon 2s, r also common, yeah. So 2s r upon 9, so only s is here, 2 4 xi pi and r square. Now whole denominator 0, therefore we do that s equal to 4 pi r square, right? Now put s equal to 4 pi r square here, s equal to pi r n plus pi r square, put here. 4 pi r square equal to pi r n plus pi r square, 4 pi minus, so 3 pi r square equal to pi r n, pi cancel, 1 1 time r cancel, n equal to 3 r. Now you have to draw the right angle triangle AOB, angle alpha AOB r l h. We prove that I think semi-vertical angle is sine inverse 1 by 3. So apply the sine formula. Apply the sine formula sine alpha equal to opposite upon hypotenuse. Put here L equal to 3R. R upon 3R. Cancel. So sine alpha 1 by 3. Therefore alpha equal to sine inverse 1 by 3. We prove that. This one. Now second order derivative. Prove here less than or greater than maximum or minimum. Now here second order derivative f double s r. Derivative of r is 1, so here 2 s square upon 9. Okay. Derivative of r cube minus 8 3 is r 24 pi s r square upon 9. Right. Now put s equal to 4 pi r square. In this 2, s equal to denominator will be same, s square 4 16 pi square r 4, 16 to the 32, 32 pi square r 4, s square, put here s square equal to 16 pi square r 4, right? Now minus s equal to 4 pi r square, so 24 4 is 96, pi into pi, pi square, r square into r square, r 4. Yeah, both terms are same, but 96 is the greater number. So answer will be less than 0. Therefore, local maximum proof. Yeah. Maximum volume is sine inverse 1 by 3, right side. Show that semi-vertical angle alpha is sine inverse 1 by 3. We will prove that. Okay, of right circular cone of given surface area is given. Okay, and maximum volume is sine inverse 1 by 3, right side. Okay, very good. Now, 22 or 23, whichever is remaining. Yeah, 23 is the most important sum, most IMP. Prove that the volume of the largest hole that can be inscribed in a sphere. First we draw the spherical ball and draw the hole inside the circle. Right? Here the center of the circle. Just hold it. O A P
A, right? Prove that the volume of the largest cone that can be inscribed in a sphere of radius capital R. Okay? Cone radius is not given. Suppose here X. This one. So height of the cone H plus X. Just hold it. Now apply the Pythagoras theorem here. So radius of the cone is capital R square minus X square. Right. Okay. Prove that the volume of the largest cone. Okay. First we prove the volume of the cone is the largest maximum. That can be described as sphere of radius capital R is 8 by 27 times the volume of the sphere. Here the volume of the cone 1 third pi R square H. And capital V as volume of the sphere 4 by 3 pi capital R cube. 4 by 3 pi R cube. Here the radius is capital R cube. We prove that V equal V 8 by 27 V as. This is our final result. Okay, this is our final result. Okay, first we simplify. V equal to pi by 3 volume of the cone pi here r square radius r square, that is here. First we, do you understood this one? Pythagoras theorem applied here in a triangle OPB, hypotenuse square minus this side x square, and we take square root. R square, that is square of this number. So capital R square minus X square, and H, that is cone height R plus X. Now open the bracket. Pi by 3 as it is, no change. R cube plus R square X minus R X square and minus X cube. Here X is the variable, R is the fixed constant, no change in the radius of the sphere. Right, so our function is f of x. You can say v pi by 3 capital R cube plus R square x minus R x square minus x cube. This is your function. Now derivative f dash x. Derivative f dash x. Okay. Pi by 3 0. R square x derivative is 1. Now here 2rx and minus 3x square. Now f plus x equal to 0. Pi by 3 not necessary. So r square minus 2rx minus 3x square. Okay, this is very good. Quadratic equation. Here the quadratic equation, because square root of r is middle term and square root of x is also middle term. So 3 1s are 3 minus 3rx plus rx minus 3x square. Right? So r is the common. So r square. Okay, r is the common. So r minus 3x. Now plus x is the common, r minus 3x. So r minus 3x and r plus x equal to 0. So r equal to 3x and r equal to minus x. Not possible. Capital R is the radius. Radius never can be negative. Right? So r equal to 3x. Now whichever the original function. Original function is this one here. You can put here also, I think. Yeah, r equal to 3x. Put here r equal to 3x. Pi by 3 as it is. Fx equal to v also you can write here. Capital R. No, just hold it, because our answer, final answer is this one. So not remove the capital R. We remove the x. So r cube as it is. Plus r square x. So put the value of x, r by 3. Right, minus r as it is, x square, r square by 9, and x cube, r cube by 27. So pi by 3, 27 is the LCM. Right,
Here 27 r cube, 3 9s are 9 r cube, 9 3s are 3 r cube and r cube. 9 plus 3, sorry, 9 minus 3, 6, 6 minus 1, 5, 27 plus 5, 32. 32, 27 plus 9, 36, 36 minus 4, 32. Pi upon 3 into 27, 32 r cube. Our answer is final answer 8 by 27. 8 by 27, right? 8 fours are and 3 as it is, and pi r cube, right? Exactly right. So 8 by 27 bds. So volume of the cone is 8 by 27 times of the volume of the sphere, right? Okay, this is our first order derivative. Now you can second order derivative and prove answer less than or greater than 0. Okay, just hold it. Now here the second order derivative, f double dash x, pi by 3 as it is, derivative of r cube, here the derivative, yeah, r cube is 0, r square. Okay, here the 0, minus 2r and minus 6x, alright, here the both are minus sign is common, so answer is less than 0, so we have proved that maximum value possible. Clear? Okay, so this two sum is very important sum. Maximum practice this two sum. This sum is 5 mark sum. Okay, so here the two sum is calculated. Now remaining sum will discuss in next lecture. So typical sum, so where it goes very slow, right? Okay, thank you very much.